Today, manufacturers in the community and the Greater Holyoke Chamber of Commerce celebrated National Manufacturing Day. A breakfast this morning at Holyoke Community College celebrated the value of manufacturers in a city where manufacturing is on the rise and the service they do for the community. The president of Holyoke Machine Company, the oldest manufacturer in Holyoke, told 22 News that he's proud to have a day recognizing the hard labor that many people overlook, and he encourages more people to be a part of it.
Not everybody is college bound, and not everybody's going to have a white collar desk job. I think it's still a very worthwhile profession to be in.
The state expects 100,000 new manufacturing jobs over the next 10 years. And Vice President